Update 1 on Hurricane Rick now winds speeds of 75 miles per hour and a pressure of 919 millibars. Here's the Looking satellite imagery. You could see a lot of convection swirling around its center. Here's the current 5-day Konex, now expected to be a major hurricane at landfall. Here's the current models for Rick. And here's the model intensity for Rick. It carries it to this category 2 hurricane in the next coming days. There is temperatures for Rick to continue strengthening, and there is currently a reconnaissance aircraft in Rick.